In the state of Arkansas, special education is still an area of shortage. We don't have the, you know, qualified, ready-to-go professionals. So a lot of times what that does is the openings that are here, we have to pull in general education teachers who have really no special education background.
It is not uncommon for us to have a general education teacher that wants to work in our special education program. So with Rethink, you can put them through the training modules. You can have them watch the videos that model certain teaching strategies, but then they have the curriculum to choose from when they know the strengths and needs of the child.
Some of the training needs of our district are hard to implement because of the rural location where we are. So when Patty, our special ed director, got on board with Rethink, then she established remote trainings on a monthly basis where she brought all special education staff in. There was no travel expense, there was no time loss, plus just the online question and answer sessions, and then just the virtual video trainings that can be accessed at any time on Rethink. Some of our teachers have utilized that as well. It really allowed for a lot of training to occur in a very short amount of time with no travel requirements.